My mom is, she's not well. His wife, ever since she had the surgery with the baby, they haven't been eating. They keep crying because it is a, there's tremendous stress and there's a lot of tension, which is quite natural, of course, because you know, he's my only brother. He's my mom's only son, and he means everything to us. So, and he's in a foreign country. He's all alone. None of us.